When he took the job as head basketball coach, the school district was just building its first gym. 10 years later, he put small Roma ISD on the map with multiple championships and 3 All-State players. Now the school is saying thank you. Here's Rick Diaz with today's Con Mi Gente.
I feel proud, very proud of what happened in Roma.
It's been 51 years since Coach Eleuterio Garza first took the job in Roma, a time that brings back a lot of memories.
I reported October 31st of 1967. No gym. We had to practice outdoors. I was a little hesitant after I saw the practice area.
And don't think Roma residents have forgotten. It's a special ceremony to honor the man who brought history to their city.
And I coached 11 years. The next 10 years, we were able to get the district championship.
Plus, he also produced 3 All-State superstars.
My first one was Juan Manuel Escobar, 1969. Chuy Guerra made the All-State team as a sophomore or junior and then as a senior. Wencho Garcia, my center, who was 6'5", we had a tall one for a change.
Eduardo Lopez came after Coach Garza retired. Many of his former players are here to honor their coach, as well as his biggest supporters that include his wife, his family members, and friends.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand? And tonight we recognize a great coach, his honor, his legacy.
The Roma School Board voted to name the high school gym floor for the man who brought so much fame to the district. An exact replica of the floor is presented to him.
The fans were always there. They were at the home games. We had a better crowd many times at the away games than the home teams.
After he retired from coaching, he stepped up to the job of superintendent of Roma ISD, a job he held for 17 years.
A good community, small community, very supportive. School board was tremendous to me.
When you walk into the gym and you see your name there, what goes through your mind?
It makes you feel proud and makes you look around and think about the things that happened when I was there.
Coach Eleuterio Garza, through basketball, he brought fame to his small community of Roma.
I'll be a gladiator for the rest of my life.
For Channel 5 News, I'm Rick Diaz, con mi gente.